scheduled castes, former untouchables, the lowest of the low in our traditional social order, prefer to use a word like dalit, right? Which means ground down, right? Iska dalan kiya gaya. So the question only is, are we going to call attention to that condition of social oppression and express our anger and our self-respect in the face of that social fact? Or are we going to think about this God for whom all of us are his children or its children equally? Right? That is the difference between the Gandhian perspective and the Ambedkarian perspective. So I think we should be a little sensitive to where we are coming from as speakers in our own position socially. Before we, take these terms to be pramanic.
And then I want to hear this woman.
Yeah.